bike. That was when I used to bike in here. And I rode my bike over here because I heard there were some people hanging out. Like, I saw them at the door or something during the day. And then I came over here and we had a bonfire out here. And we were all drinking. And I led the sing along for the entire American Pie song.
That's rad.
I was really proud of it because that was like right when I was in the throes of like being really into that song. So I knew every verse of the border. There are a lot of humans that live in these woods. There are a lot of humans that live in these woods. But even if you get it afterwards, the creepiness will come. There are a lot of humans that live in these woods. There are a lot of humans that live in these woods.
I just say it a few times.
There are a lot of humans that live in these woods. But even if you get it afterwards, the creepiness will come. There are a lot of humans that live in these woods. Driven to the top of the world, with curiosity and divine as my guide. The twists and turns show a desolate high, shimmering in the star. And I ponder what eyes have seen this before. The ladies of Aspen perform an enchanting dance of death, while their men huddle close to protect a history I can only imagine. The corpses of prior warriors and heroes form pyramids that scatter my periphery. They remind me that there's darkness, even this close to the light. They remind me that the closer I get, there's still so much further to go. I ponder what I've seen this before. Now, they remind me that there's darkness even this close to the light. They remind me. The closer I get, there's still so much further to go.
It feels like we've been out here a long time. Have we?
It feels like there's a rift in time, and I don't know.
Yeah, we're rockin' free right now.